These are the days of my life, and it's me with the honesty of the street life. When I was a teen, smoking the weed and drinking the fogies in the staircase all day, every day, freestyling and doing graffiti and shit. I remember the house parties, and also I remember the summertime and the barbecues in the street. And the best part of it was when the crew had mad bitches in the whip, smoking them trees and shit. It was an everyday thing. God bless those days, and that was me indeed. God bless the crew. So peace, I remember the cyphers indeed.